Okay, go ahead.
Right?
Yeah. There, 34,
right?
Right
there.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was 735. Wish there was a way I could actually adjust the light, but I can't, so that's what we're going to have to deal with. Alright, so this is going to be dilated for a total of 2 minutes. We're nearing the end of that 2 minute interval. We can look through the balloon and see the blanching of the tissue. We'll take the balloon down now. And we want to let this balloon down far enough so that we can see around it and that we've got a good stretch. And then once we get that, we'll go ahead and blow it right back up again for 2 minutes. So this will go back up again to full pressure for another 2 minutes. Take the balloon back down again. And then we do a quick inspection. You'll always see a small amount of tearing. You'll see that the tissue stays open widely. And get another balloon. You can turn those lights back off if you want.